Is this part of the act, or are they really hurt?
I don't know. You can never be sure with Vaughn. This is his show.
Ralph Fudrich was thrown from the Porsche and spent a year in the hospital recovering from his injuries. Donald Turnipseed was found wandering around in a daze, but basically unhurt. James Dean died of a broken neck and became immortal. What's the matter?
Hold me up. I'm dizzy. I can't stand.
I know that man's secret. I think he's genuinely hurt.